God's name in vain. They're not.
Services. Radio and the internet have proven highly effective for those who are either self-quarantined or searching online for hope and inspiration. In that sense, we're never closed down. And God is using these channels to reach families around the clock. So please,